Kick return to the 48-yard line. First down and 10 for the Prairie Hawks. Johnson, the intended receiver. Pass incomplete. Second down and 10. Carry by Cliffs. Hefner on the tackle. Ball carrier Jake Waller. Clark making the tackle for Cedar Falls. Fourth down and 13. One travels to the 18-yard line and down to 32 yards. And a first down for the Tigers at the 18. Hefner on the carry. Jones on the tackle. All of us to Monty. No gain, second down and 10. Ball carrier is Hefner. Tackle made by Jake Waller. Tackle for a loss. Third down and 13 for the Tigers. Pass complete. Hefner for the Tigers. Touchdown, Cedar Falls. Jordan Hefner, Hunter Jacobson, 89 yards. Touchdown. Matthew Eagle has the point. 7-11 to go in the first quarter. Tigers 7, Hawks nothing. Congratulations to the Tiger women's swimming and diving team for winning the conference divisional championship last Saturday. This Saturday, the team will be competing at the invitational. Congratulations to the women's swimming and diving. Holosik got the return. Holosik to the 41. Drew Sterrett making the tackle. First down and 10 for the Hawks. Penalties against the Tigers. Johnson, the intended receiver. The pass is incomplete. On the carry. Tackle made by Aiden Hansen. Pass complete. Deontay Fliss to Jake Walter for the Hawks. A gain to the Tiger 20. First down and 10, Cedar after the Prairie. Halen, the ball carrier. Halen tackled at the 17-yard line. Ben Burleson will stop. quarterback junior Deontay Fliss. Hanson on the tackle. Deontay Fliss on the keeper. Heffner making the stop. Line of scrimmage now, the 14-yard line. Illegal procedure penalty against the Hawks. Fliss on the carry, stopped short of the first down. Jack Clark along with Jordan Heppner on the stop. Tigers have it first down and 10. Hunter James to tackle at the 21-yard line. Stop made by Jake Wolver. Denholm gets the carry. Denholm across the 25 to the 26-yard line. Brings up a third down and 3 for the Tigers. Jacobs to tackle at the 27-yard line. That was made by Jones. Cedar Rapids Prairie has possession at the Tiger 12-yard line, first down and 10. Jake Waller, that's out of the five. A gain to the three. Second down and goal from the 3 yard line. First tackle by Burleson, just short of the goal line. Third down and goal. Flips the ball here. Flips stopped at the 1 yard line. Tiger tackled by Hanson. We have played one more. Cedar Falls 7, Cedar Rapids Prairie nothing. The number one rated Tiger volleyball team. Touchdown, Hawks. Braden Johnson for the touchdown.
Ball's right here if you need it.
Coming after touchdown attempt is blocked. 9:58 to play. First half. So the ball 7, 36. Thank you. Hefner on the return. Hefner across the 45, tackled by Cliffs. Jones also another stop. First down and 10 for the Tigers. Pass complete. Jackson Hansen making the catch. Hansen advances to the 40-yard line. Tackled by Caden Strigel. First down and 10 Tigers. Hanson, the intended receiver. Jacobson pass incomplete. Tony Martin on the play. Line of scrimmage now at the 35-yard line. Timeout, Cedar Rapids Prairie. Congratulations to the men's cross country team for their first place finish at the district cross country meet on Thursday. Jordan Hefner. Hefner is the 33. Braxton Martin make the tackle. First down and 10 for the Tigers. Jensen, the intended receiver. The pass is incomplete. Come on! Jameson to the 29. Fierro making a stop. The intended receiver, Jordan Hebner, the pass is incomplete. There is a penalty marker on the field. Third down and 10, there was no penalty on the play. Make it 4 down and 10. 29. First down and 10 for the Hawks. gain to the 27-yard line. Was pass complete. Walter makes the catch. Owen Denholm on the tackle. Third down to 7 for the Hawks at the Tiger 27. This pass is made. Walter makes the catch. Jake Walter to the 15-yard line. Eller and Heffner both in on the tackle, along with Fink. Short gain on the carry by Jay Daly. Second down and 10. Touchdown, Cedar, Prairie. Jake Walter, 15-yard touchdown reception. Number 10, Anna Lance at the point. 3:48 to play in the first half. Cedar Rapids Prairie 13, Cedar Falls 7. Bracey returns to the 30-yard line. Caleb Bracey for the Tigers. Tackle made by Streamer. Jordan Hebner gets the call. Hebner to the 35. Kevin Martin on the field. Hunter Jameson, tackle at the 28-yard line. Roderick Boyd making the tackle. Jacobson tackle for a loss. Nemechek, Kalasek, both in on the tackle. Punt travels to the 32-yard line. 46-yard punt for Hill. First down and 10 for the Hawks. Ball carrier is Jake Walker. Connor Jameson making the tackle. Pass complete. Jake Walker for the Hawks. Tackle made by Racy. Third down and one for Cedar Rapids Prairie at their own 42. Ward, defense receiver. Pass incomplete, picks up a fourth down and one. First down carry for Deontay Fliss of the Hawks. Ryan Fink making the tackle. Catch made by Ward. Ryan Fink for the Tigers. There is a timeout on the field. Jake Waller, the intended receiver, brings up a third down and 12 for the Hawks. Jake Waller on the carry for the 35-yard line. Pass complete to the 38-yard line. Catch made by Marguire Jones. It's the end of the first half. Cedar Rapids Prairie, 13. Cedar Falls, 7. Jackson Hanser returning the kick. First down and 10 for the Tigers. Game to the 49-yard line. Pass complete. Caden Jansen from Hunter Jacobson to the 40-yard line. That's first down for the Tigers. Hefner to the 30. Tackled by Johnson. Robs the intended receiver. Brings up a third down for the Tigers, third down and one. Pass incomplete. Hanson, the intended receiver. Fourth down. Jacobson on the keeper. Tackle made by Jones. A gain of four. Line of scrimmage now the 26-yard line. Touchdown to Willow. Conversion. Pass is incomplete. Brings up the third down play for the Tigers at the 26-yard line. Jordan Hebner. Hebner picks up a first down at the 14-yard line. Hebner tackled after a short gain by Jake Walter. Beatty also on the side. Touchdown, Cedar Falls. Hunter James and Caleb Reesley. Touchdown, Tigers. That's the point. 5:30 to play in the third quarter. Cedar Falls 14. Cedar Rapids Prairie 13. It is fielded by the Tigers. Ryan Fink recovering the onside kick. Hebner on the carry. Martin making a tackle. A gain of 7. Timeout called by the Tigers. Jacobson tackled for a loss. Caden LaGrange making the play for Prairie. Jacobs, the pass is complete. Caleb Racy making the reception. A gain to the 34-yard line. Jordan Hebner to the 26. LaGrange making the tackle. Penalty flag in the play. Penalties against Cedar Falls. Intercepted by the Hawks. Robert Green for the interception. On the play, the Tigers recover. Jane King will recover. Touchdown, Tigers. Hunter Jacobson, Caleb Raschke. Touchdown, Cedar Falls. Two-point conversion try is good. Catch made by Caleb Racy. 2:55 to play in third quarter. Cedar Falls 22. Cedar Rapids Prairie 13. Back remaining by Jackson Hanson. First down and 10 for the Hawks. Ball carrier number 33, Katie Healy. Tackled by Hepner along with Ella. Gain of 8. First down carry for the Hawks. Kate Halen carries to the 44-yard line. Jake Walter. Walter to the 48. Eller making the stop. Kate Haley. Tackle by Dental. First down carry for the Hawks. Tackle made by Courtney. Pass complete. Jake Walter for the Hawks. That's the end of the third quarter. Cedar Falls 22, Cedar Rapids Prairie 13. Eller making a tackle for Cedar Falls at the 13-yard line. Second down, 3. Pass complete. Catch made by McQuire Jones. Bliss pass complete to the 2-yard line. Tackle made by Feeney. First down and goal for the Hawks. Touchdown, Cedar Rapids Prairie. Kate Haley for the touchdown. touchdown attempt is no good. 8:48 to play. Cedar Falls 22. Cedar Rapids Prairie 19. Very tackle made by Braxton Martin, race team returning the kick. 9 yards and 30 yard line. Jacobs, the pass complete. Catch made by Katie Jansen. Prairie tackle by Rodman Wade. Second down and 4. Again, home to the 45. Hawks tackle by 21, Kate Striegel. First down and 10 for the Tigers. James sent across midfield. Gain of 5. Hebner to the 47. Brings up a third down and 2 for the Tigers. Penalties against the Tigers. Pass complete. Jansen makes the catch. Wade makes the tackle. Brings up a fourth down and one for the Tigers. Four down and one. Jordan Hepner for the Tigers. Hepner to the 27. A 19-yard gain and a first down for Cedar Falls. Dead home for the 21. Tackle made by McGuire Jones. A gain of 6. Dead hole stop in the backfield. Nemechek making the tackle. He's up a third down and 3 at the Prairie 20-yard line. Hepner on the carry. Hepner carries for 12 yard line. Striegel on the stop. That is a first down for the Tigers. Penalties against Cedar Falls. Hefner to the 14. Beck made the stop. Timeout called for the Hawks. Here's the pass incomplete. There is a penalty marker on the field. Holding penalty against the Tigers. That penalty's declined. Third down. Hefner to the 12. LaGrange made the tackle. Timeout, Tigers. That's incomplete. Hawks have it first down and 10. Ward, the attempt to receive the pass incomplete. Pass complete. Third down is short. Third down two. Walter didn't have to receive for that pass incomplete. Fourth down and two. Pass complete. Catch made by Kate Haley. Down home on the stop. That's the first down for the Hawks. Pass caught. Catch made by McGuire Jones. Correction, that pass is ruled incomplete. Pass complete. Jake Walter making the catch. Denho with the defensive play. Reception made by Jim Walker. Tackle made by Luke Geller. That's first down for the Hawks. Tackle made by 29. Tigers. Rizzoli. Walter with the catch. Walter out of bounds at the 47-yard line. That's complete. Braden Johnson. Johnson out of bounds to the 42-yard line. He's tackled by Lou Geller. Flips pass incomplete. Number 11, Elijah Ward. Ward out of bounds. 24-yard line. Pass ruled incomplete.